the laboratory chemical fume hood is the most common local exhaust ventilation system used in laboratories, and the primary method used to control inhalation exposures to hazardous substances.